The General Services Administration is an independent agency of the United States government established in 1949 to help manage and support the basic functioning of federal agencies. GSA supplies products and communications for U.S. government offices, provides transportation and office space to federal employees, and develops government-wide cost-minimizing policies and other management tasks. GSA employs about 12,000 federal workers and has an annual operating budget of roughly $20.9 billion. GSA oversees $66 billion of procurement annually. It contributes to the management of about $500 billion in U.S. federal property, divided chiefly among 8,700 owned and leased buildings and a 215,000 vehicle motor pool. Among the real estate assets managed by GSA are the Ronald Reagan Building, an International Trade Center in Washington, D.C., the largest U.S. federal building after the Pentagon, and the Hart Dolinui Federal Center. GSA's business lines include the Federal Acquisition Service and the Public Buildings Service, as well as several staff offices including the Office of Government-Wide Policy, the Office of Small Business Utilization, and the Office of Mission Assurance. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.